there. Hope you've been enjoying the Radical Walking Tour so far. Up next, we have the San Buenaventura Mission.
Whoa, check this out. The founding of San Buenaventura Mission traces to the decision on Palm Sunday, March 30th, 1749, by the Franciscan priest Serra to journey to the New World as a missionary to the native peoples. San Buenaventura Mission is the ninth and last mission consecrated by priest Serra. But I do also want to recognize the Chumash people who helped create this mission and acknowledge their hardships that they had to endure. And I'll leave it at that. Leave a like, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.